Hey, Bex, what are you going to have for lunch today?
Me? I'll just buy something cheap, as always.
What? How about steak?
No, that's very expensive. I need to save money for the future, you know, just in case.
A few moments later.
Oh my! I have a sudden craving for coffee right now. I want to buy one. I have an extra bag of instant coffee here.
Want one? It's very delicious.
No thanks. I would want to have a frap coffee. I'll be right back.
A few moments later.
The coffee looks delicious. But how much is it? This one is $5.
Seriously? That's too expensive.
Is that new?
Oh, this one?
Yeah, I just bought this one yesterday.
Again? You just bought a new dress last week, right?
Don't worry. This one was just on sale. I just got this for $100 only.
$100? That's equivalent to what I paid for my rent. Wisely. That's what I always do. Don't you have any savings?
I'm sorry, but I don't have. Don't worry, I'll just give it back to you this payday.
Okay. But I want you to remember something. Remember, please. Don't save what is left after spending, but spend what is left after saving. Okay? Please?
Wow! That's so deep! Where did you get that line?
It's from Warren Buffett. And I have another one. If you buy things you don't need, soon you will have to sell things you need.
I will do my best to save next time.
How much is the coffee that G bought? How much is the coffee that G bought? It's worth $5. What did G buy last week? What did G buy last week? G bought a dress last week. Why did G borrow money from Rebecca? Why did G borrow money from Rebecca? She will use it for her brother's tuition fee.